than Superman at all. Now why me you?
Crank that soul.
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 Now what?
Soldier boy, I'm in it.
Oh.
Why me crank it? Why me roll?
Why me
crossover? Step Superman at all. Hey, the closer.
Crank that soul.
Now why?
All right, it is time for more conference tournaments. There will be another one of these videos out today. I don't know if I'm going to do three today or two today and one tomorrow. We'll have to see. Might do three today. We'll see. I might try to knock them all out. There's going to be at least two up, though. We'll see. But we have the SWAC, WAC, Big Sky, and MAC. SWAC, WAC, MAC, and the Big Sky. Enjoy. If you watch the bracketologies, you already know who we're going with in this one, but we'll go through the entire bracket. We'll go with Northern Colorado over Sacramento State, Northern Arizona over Portland State, and Montana over Idaho. This should be an 11, not a 7. Okay. Take Southern Utah over Northern Colorado. Take Montana State over Idaho State. We'll take Eastern Washington over Northern Arizona, and we'll take Weber State over Montana. I'll take Weber State over Eastern Washington, Southern Utah over Montana. And I love the way the Thunderbirds have been playing this entire season. So, Southern Utah, Sioux University, they're going to be big in the tournament. I love Southern Utah. Maybe watch out for them. I don't know. They get at some threes pretty well. It's going to be a long shot for them to win a tournament game, but I do like me some Southern Utah. The MAC will take Toledo over Ball State, Ohio over Kent State, Miami of Ohio over Buffalo, and Akron over Bowling Green State. I'll take Akron over Miami, Toledo over Ohio, and Toledo's near the top in offensive efficiency. A lot of people, particularly Vince, like them a lot. I could definitely see them pulling off an upset in March, so give me Toledo. The SWAC. You guys know I had to pick Mississippi Valley State. The meme of the year. They were the meme of the year. They had like the worst offensive efficiency. They had the worst efficiency margin in the history of college basketball, and they won a game. Congratulations, Mississippi Valley. They're gonna upset Prairie View, of course, man. Gotta pick Mississippi Valley State for those who know. I'll take Southern over Grambling, Jackson State over Pine Bluff. I will take Texas State over Alcorn State. I'll take Southern over Mississippi Valley State, Jackson State over Texas State, and I mean Texas Southern. I think it's Texas, yeah. And I'll take Jackson State to win this conference. I think they're better than Prairie View, so I have them winning anyway. That's why I have Mississippi Valley State winning that one game. And the WAC, only six teams. I'll take Cal Baptist over Seattle, New Mexico State over Texas Rio Grande Valley. I'll take New Mexico State again over Utah Valley. I'll take Grand Canyon over Cal Baptist, and Grand Canyon is by far and away the best team in this conference this year, so they should have no problems getting back to the tournament. The Antelopes making the tournament. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. The ACC should be up next video. The ACC tournament already started, but I made my picks before the tournament. So I'll see you guys then.